entering Monica's body. This meant that the muzzle was...
You see the light moving up? That window light moving all the way up there. And then...
The trigger, the gun was 29 inches long.
Goes all the way back down. It's up and down. It's a reflection.
Monica's arms would have had to be almost twice as long to pull the trigger.
You see, the sun is shining against the windows. They're reflecting against this building. And then the windows are just, I don't know, they just shut up. I hope you just saw that. All right, well, now it stopped, but...
He was arrested and charged with murder.
I guess that was the show.
Since he was a police officer, he was separated from the rest of the prison population.
Top light. The top ones just did it.
The police department turned against him.